We're getting ready to do some pump over. So we're pumping the tank, we're going to pump the white on the bottom, bring it back on top with the bullet.
So it's the end of the day, we're doing our PM pump overs. This is the tank of Merlot right here. As the wine is fermenting, it's creating pressure that's pushing all these caps up, and the liquid is settling to the bottom. So we've set up our pump, and now we're pumping from the bottom over the top. It's going to extract tannin and extract color. It also lets us add oxygen into this mixture, which is necessary for fermentation. And we're going to do this every morning and every night, first thing and last thing. Until we are documenting inside the presses.